Right now in Cumberland County, police in Silver Spring Township are asking for help finding two people charged with burglary and theft. Robbie Zoller and Angela Micklow are among several people charged in a large burglary spree. Police say they burglarized beer distributors on the businesses and homes over several months. Police say in some of them, the thieves cut or smashed through walls and stole thousands of dollars in cash, guns, and jewelry.